Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
Well, still holding on to clear skies. A pretty nice night. We take a look at live pictures now from downtown Providence. The visibility is good, though much later tonight and towards daybreak, there may be a little bit of patchy fog, some ground fog. And the reason why, take note, the winds are light. Southwest at 3 and the humidity on the high side at 90%. So the fog should not be as widespread or as dense as what we had late last night and early this morning. Showers to our north will stay away tonight and most of tomorrow. A couple of these will pass through early tomorrow evening, but not a big deal. A better part of Saturday looks rain free, and even tonight we'll stay on the dry side, at least in terms of rainfall. Skies are still clear, hour by hour showing temperatures dropping to the upper 50s to low 60s, and towards daybreak early tomorrow morning, a little bit of patchy ground fog. That would be about it. Here's your future cast. Starting off this evening and overnight, showing temperatures dropping to the upper 50s to low 60s. 8 o'clock in the morning, it's in the low to middle 60s, and then watch the rapid warm up tomorrow afternoon. One more warm day with partly sunny skies, well into the 70s, and then watch the significant cool down very late tomorrow night into Sunday morning. The shades of green and blue indicating chillier temperatures by 6 a.m. Sunday morning. It's only in the 40s. And it barely recovers to 60 by Sunday afternoon. So bottom line, one more warm day before it cools off for Sunday and Monday. Futurecast starts off this evening and through the overnight, essentially showing clear skies above, some patchy ground fog early tomorrow morning. That will burn off, and here's how it breaks down for tomorrow morning. Fog, perhaps around 6, 7 o'clock in the morning, not a big deal, burning off. By 11 a.m., sunshine and 73 and really warming up in the afternoon. Advance the map to 2 o'clock, a mix of clouds and sunshine. Sunshine, warm, temperatures well in the 70s. Now watch between roughly 5 and 8 o'clock tomorrow evening, this little harmless blip of green coming through. Just a brief isolated shower or sprinkle after 5 o'clock tomorrow evening, up until about, say, 9 o'clock tomorrow night. This is pretty wimpy stuff and certainly nothing significant to spoil any outdoor activities tomorrow evening and tomorrow night. And that would include the Flames of Hope water fire tomorrow evening. Here's a look at tomorrow afternoon. Bay forecast has some pretty good visibility. The winds will be a little gusty out of the southwest at 10 and 20 knots, so a small craft advisory in effect. Visibility for the most part unlimited. Look how nice the temperatures are with partly sunny skies. And again, after 5 o'clock in the afternoon, a brief sprinkle or shower, not a big deal. Wouldn't cancel any outdoor plans, and make the most of these temperatures because it really cools off come Sunday and Monday. Mid and upper 70s across southeastern Massachusetts. And despite that brief shower early tomorrow evening, the weather should be okay for the Flames of Hope water fire in downtown Providence. 7-day outlook showing the much cooler weather on Sunday, but the only upside about Sunday's forecast is that Sunday morning will be dry. I expect rain to arrive after 1 o'clock on Sunday afternoon through Sunday night, and then we're back to cool sunshine Columbus Day Monday. Sunshine and high temperatures, though, only upper 50s to lower 60s. I do expect that Patriots game to be kind of wet and chilly in Foxborough Sunday evening, Sunday afternoon.
That wasn't the case today for the high school players.
No, they had great weather.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
The preview of the football wrap. Here's Eric Murphy.